The final show upon which these two gentlemen collaborated was, of course, The Sound of Music. It opened on Broadway in 1959. And the very last song that they worked on together was Edelweiss. Oscar Hammerstein died of cancer. Of course, this became a very successful film with Julie Andrews. It is the highest grossing film version of a musical in the history of motion pictures. So we're going to play two songs from their last show, Edelweiss and My Favorite Things.